Kuti Aloha, Silchus Riskapayam Aloha, hey. So we are holding about this Nakuda, this point, Material Medalad, of connecting the Nakuda of the heart, the Nakuda of the mouth, to the Nakuda of the heart. And Reb Nosson, the Rebbe mentions four manifestations of this principle of the Vav, which is the Keli, which is the Amshacha, being connected to the essence, which is the Yud. Okay? So one manifestation is the entire world with the Torah. That's the most basic level. Above that, you have the connection of the luchos, the tablets, the pages of the Sfarim, and the letters of the Torah. The Ten Commandments, the letters on the luchos. Then you have a level of the tzaddik, and Am Yisrael. The tzaddik is the nekuda, is the yud, and Am Yisrael is the vav. And then you have your own mouth and your own heart. This is the burden that you speak with the Kodesh Baruch. Speak to your own, that you speak the burden of liba. You're speaking to your own heart. So they correspond to the Arba Olamos of Asiyah, Yetzirah, Bria, and Atzilus. They correspond to the four levels of the davening, of Korbanos, Psukah de Zimra, Kriyat Shema, and its brachas, and Shmoneh Esrei. So the Korbanos enables the world Bechlal to connect to Torah. Korbanos fix the gashmis of this world, cleans out the dinim. The Olam HaYetzirah is the thing that enables the books, the tablets, to carry Dibre Torah. Dibre Torah is beyond the world. Talking about spirituality that cannot even, that the world cannot sustain. So when Am Yisrael does, also HaKadosh Baruch Hu, constricts the light, and it can exist on the luchos, on the Sfarim. When a person doesn't do what HaKadosh Baruch Hu wants, the luchos shatter, the tablets shatter, and the letters fly off the luchos. We see the letters remain on the sefer, they don't fly off. The meaning is that no, the letters remain on the sefer, but you can look at the sefer and you don't get anything out of it. It's completely closed off. As we said, it can come and tell you, listen, you live in this life, and then you leave this world, and there's Olam Haba, and there's, and you go like, wow, that's deep, man. It's like, totally over your head. Like you don't get, doesn't move you at all. That means that the luchos have been shattered. The psukah de zimra is through music that you put together the pieces. And this is the levi, it puts together the pieces. It's a psukah de zimra. Then you have, we learned it was kriya shema b'chaseo. This is the tzaddik with Am Yisrael. Because the tzaddik is the union of bracha, the union of yichud Hashem. This is the union of kriyat shema. That's the tzaddik. Birkas HaMa'oros, because all the light, the physical light of the world, comes from the spiritual light of the world, which is the tzaddik. And now we're holding by Simin Yirale, v'achar kach mispalalim ikir ha'tfilah. Then you daven the main daven of Tfilah Shmoneh Esrei. That's Shavuot Shavalev. That's the work, the toil of the heart. Shezev kines nekudas amalufum. That's the point of the malufum. This is that which is happening by every single person by his own self. על ידי שמחר בבחינה ספידה ברחוכמס, you connect the aspect of my mouth shall speak wisdoms. והוגוס ליבי תבונויס, and the music of my heart, you know, comprehensions. דהיינו על ידי שמדבר דיבורי תפילה בכוונה גדולה, when you say the words of תפילה with great כוונה, with great intent. ומחבר ליבו היטב למה שאומר, and you mean with your heart, you concentrate very well to what you're saying. עד שמקשר ליבו פיר על הלב, until you connect the words of the mouth to the heart. שעל די זה מאיר הנקודה ללב, this shines that נקודה to the heart. על די זה נסתק in a call, and that brings a rectification to everything. שזהו כל עבודת התפילה, that's the entire עבודה of the תפילה. All the way, see if you'd base. וזה בחינס כל פשוס פינחס. This is entire, the myself פינחס. כי פינחס אחד לכיוונו, פינחס, you know, merited to become the priesthood, על די שכינו מעשה זימר שפוגם הבריס, because he was mekanei on the myself of Zimri, you know, the damage, the covenant. But Pinchas kinelze. Pinchas, you know, he was a zeal on this. He was upset about this. V'imshich p'chines tikkun habris. And he brought about the concept of the rectification of the covenant. V'adeizeh zechal kihuno. And with this, he merited the priesthood. Shubchines ahovo ha'kdoisha shuva etzel ha'nikul shubchines b'ris shalom. This is the holy love which resides by the Nekuda, which is Bris Sholem. Moshe Kosov, Hinini Noiseles Bris Sholem, I'm giving him my Bris, my covenant, Sholem. Kvavua, Inin Zeh Shikunas Pinchas Batera Neyel Sham. The whole Maase Pinchas, the entire discipline of Pinchas was a rectification and the subjugation of the clip of Bilam. You have to eradicate it. But this is Gama Bris. Yes, it says, Hen Hena Ayu B'dvar Bilam. They all came from the Eitz of Bilam. You know. Bilam Haya Pogu Meshukotz Meteva Taiva Azos Meoid. Bilam was totally immersed in this Taiva. Unbelievable. It was totally in this Taiva. As Chazal said, V'nimshach Kol Yom Achal Taiva Azos. And all his days, he was pulled after this Taiva. ולראות להשתלב על זה לבטל תאווה סליבוי and he don't want בכלל to cancel out you know, the craving of his heart you know, the על ידי הדיבורים קדושים he didn't want to cancel out תאווה סליבוי by saying הליג הדיבורים these are three דנקודס that you have to speak this הליג הדיבורים between you and the Kodesh Baruch Hu and speak with the friend of Yerushalayim and speak to the Tzadik and this even the lowest of the low can do it that the lowest person can do this and with this anybody who does this even the lowest of the low can get out from no matter how deep he fell and come up and score a shabbos bo and Bilam HaRosho b'chal wasn't interested and his talmidim b'chal not interested in this v'lo da'a shenimshoh b'chal taivas I'm shagal kol kach, not only that they are after, you know, this particular taiva so much. I'm gavana mishtar medaber diburim kadosh mishal b'chines ala. Okay, listen. A person can be steeped in this taiva. You can't judge somebody else. You don't know what they are into. You don't know what their inyan is. Even lo aleinu, people that do crimes, they do crimes in that area. They do crimes in that area. It never happens that anybody who does crime in that particular area, that didn't go through this himself, was attacked himself. It's a dover burr by everybody. anybody who is attacking somebody else with this inyan is because he or she themselves were also attacked in this inyan. It's always easy to say, you know, call the police, have this person locked up, whatever it is. How do you think that he got there? You know, somebody else attacked him. You understand that the victims have to be helped. They have to get assistance. They have to get therapy. They have to. This everybody understands. But the perpetrator himself, how do you think that he got there? He's also a victim. He also needs to be. But as long as a person keeps the Heilig Dibur, we keep talking about it. You talk to Kodesh Baruch Hu. You talk to a friendly one in Kedoshim. You're talking with a tzaddik. No matter where he is, he can get out of it. He can get out of it. Because people don't understand that this entire inyan is chelpa shavol libi. Shame has shattered my heart. If you can see all the systems that really work, you know, overeaters or Alcoholics Anonymous or all those people, or Gamblers Anonymous, whatever it is, the first thing that they do is they tell us it's a disease. What does it help? It helps in one thing. It takes out the shame factor. Because until then, a person was just like, I'm like the worst, the pits.
It validates.
No, it validates you as a person. You're good. You happen to have a disease. It doesn't matter if it's an actual disease. You can't get out of it, that's for sure. So if that's a definition of disease, fine, so it's a disease. Usually it's a lack of ability to connect with other people, to bond with other people. So a person will go crazy if it's just by himself and do nothing. But the point is that if a person keeps being mekasher his mouth to his heart, he can get out of any level, no matter how low. No matter how low. And Bilam and the Talmidim, they're not interested in this. Not only that they're totally hang on this particular taiva, they don't even try to speak the Diburim HaKadoshim. And not only this, they're doing the opposite. They're metama their mouth with diburim roim, with bad diburim of leitzonos and rechilas and loshanora and dvarim betelim and nibul peh. Bifrat of the leitzonos loshanora shom dumer tzadiki emes, especially the loshanora that they speak about the true tzadikim, vanshem akshayim and their kosher people. This distances them from these three nekudas. That's why they're getting deeper and deeper in their bad times. It's not bad enough that they hurt themselves, but they want to hurt the entire Klal Yisrael. Very same way the tzaddikim aksherim, they like the good nekudas in Israel. Through the good diburim, lehefech, they through the bad diburim of Bilam and Siosoi, they push people away. They push people away from this nekudas. There is a woman. There was a woman who is the head of the Hebrew Union College, the Reform. Her name is Ruchama Weiss, Shem Rishon Mirkov. Her entire inyan is, she writes down in Ynet, that everything habechater, she actually came up now with a mama that says that tznius is objectification. It makes women into an object.
A subject.
Yeah. Tznius makes them into an object. You know, plastering them in practically naked, you know, and huge posters take a whole side of the building. That's covered. That you should write. That's covered, right? But sneezes up, just total. It's like you know, speaking against Hashem Yirachem, this Zaya Atzas Klipas Bilam. That was the advice of Klipas Balak, to be Klipas Bilam al Israel, to bring the Klip of Bilam al Israel, in order to hurt Am Yisrael Chas V'Shalom with bad diburim of all those that are so steep in Taivas Niyuf, that the Acholik on the Tzadik of Shechinas Moshe, which is Bilam and his seer. As Chazal said, they asked Midian of Moshe. So they said, his old power is in his mouth. Okay. He said, we'll also bring somebody whose power is in his mouth. In other words, they said that the power of Moshe Rabbeinu, Kenas Moshe, is only through his mouth. That he shines and brings the Kodesh Tovus with the dibur of his mouth. Okay, and that's why we also will come to with a person whose koyach is in his mouth, which is Bilam Arasho, that speaks in his mouth dibur, which is exactly the opposite of dibur of Moshe Rabbeinu, Moshe Atzadik. That's why Am Yisrael were a great sakana when Balak said for Bilam, because the Dibur has an unbelievable koyach. Side the kedusha and side the opposite. It says, "Ami zchol na mayatz alecha Balak melech Moav." Remember what was the advice of Balak, the king of Moav, and what Bilam ben Beor answered him. That he said here from the Dibur of the pasuk that it was a very, very profound eitz of the Sitra Achra to bring Bilam. But the Kodesh Baruch Hu, with the great Rachamim, saved him from that and switched it from curse to a blessing. That's why the Malach stood in three places, as I said, because they saw Simonai Ovaseral, they saw the signs of the three patriarchs, Avraham, Yitzchak, and Yaakov. That he says, Kishloisha Ova is the three patriarchs, and Keneged the Shalosh Nekudas, these three Nekudas. Kamu Mokom Ocher. In other words, he showed them these three nekudas, these three patriarchs, the tzaddikim and their people bringing in the talking of their how of this holy mouth, and kochem oyle yoiser al diva pirotomer, and the koyach of their kedusha far surpasses the tomb of their mouth. Ubevade yechni oyser, bevade they're going to defeat him. זה גם בחינת מה שאמרה אוסר. That's what the donkey said. כי כיסאוני זה שלוש הרגולים. You have beaten me three times. רשע says, אתה מבקש לעקב אומה החוגגת שלוש הרגולים. You're trying to uproot a nation that celebrates three regolim. Because the three regolim is also against these three נקודות. The tzadik, החבר, and עצמי. These three regolim is corresponds to the three נקודות of the patriarchs. Bevadai, as Shalosh Nekudas of Israel, these three Nekudas of Am Yisrael that they bring about with the Heilig Gedibur of the Holy Mouth will overcome your defiled Dibur. That's why when the Klola became a Brocho, he blessed them three times. Vine berachta barech ze shalosh pa'amim. Here you have blessed three times. Keneged ha'shalosh nekudas and all these three nekudas. She's gabru bekoicho maldibur per shel Bilam. That they overcame with their halige diburim on the mouth of Bilam. Ad shenisapach ha'klola lebroch. Until the curses became bracha. Ad kan for today.